And it's something that becomes more and more apparent as you get older. And I kind of agree with the statement that, well, maybe, you know, like maybe you really can't play the blues when you're really young. Because it's a depth of feeling. As you get older, your depth of feeling increases. Your feelings of love and of remorse and of joy become that much deeper. And your understanding of music seems to become, my understanding of music has become very much deeper in the last 5 to 10 years. It's become more and more important to me to be really good at this. And so if you're young, you don't have to wait this long. You don't have to wait till you're 55 or 50 years old. You can actually go and get the training. Yeah, there's university courses available for those of you who become serious about music. And I encourage you to go to university to learn music, because learning the actual work of music is, and the actual theory of music is extremely important if you want to be proficient on your instrument. It's not all by ear. For those of you who sing by ear, wrong. It's not by ear, it's all written down first. The people who sing it in the studio can usually read music. And the vocalists, I think this lady here is probably a prime example, and the Renata back there can read music. I'm sure of it.
And I want to listen to you now, Paul Jones. Yeah.
So the song that I'm going to do for you right now is an old Sunhouse tune, and it comes from around the turn of the century. And to say that this song reaches out, this is a real easy one. Everybody gets this one.
Laid her in the ground. Oh, my must have been 10,000 people at the burying ground. Never realized how much I loved her, ooh, till I laid her in the ground. Oh, that dead girl and my wife.